When the patient's potassium is high, we give him the lytic cocktail. On the lytic cocktail, these are the favorite questions that our boss loves to ask. What components are in the lytic cocktail? Calcium gluconate 10cc 10% solution, 10 units of succinate esropic, and 50cc of 50% dextrose. Which components drive down the potassium? Succinate esropic. How? Drive potassium from extracellular into cells. What does calcium gluconate do? As a cardiac protector. What for? When all the potassium is drive into cell, which includes myocardium, it may cause arrhythmia. What is the dextrose for? To prevent hypoglycemia from the insulin. What do we give first? Calcium gluconate. How fast? In slow bolus, 1cc in 1 minute. Then followed by dextrose slow bolus. Insulin, we just press it in. What to do after that? RP 1 hour post correction. It's painful to take lytic cocktail. Calcium carbonate is painful to the vein. Dextrose 50% is painful too. By right, patients should be put on cardiac monitoring when receiving lytic cocktail. Don't forget to give oral calimate 15g TDS. It helps. Don't forget to treat the cause. That's the most important thing. Lytic cocktail is just a temporary solution.